look, look, look. Pick him up like it's, oh my God! Look at his thing! What?
Struggle today. George caught a sockeye, and he just caught a red ass sunfish. James caught a bowfin earlier, and just some small bass. It's been a real struggle today. We're trying to figure it out right now. Been fishing the openings of canals, in the backs of the canals, vertical structure, laydowns. Just still trying to figure it out. So we got to get a little bit more time and try to figure this out.
That's a big fish, whatever it is.
Hey, Pete, hey, grab the net,
G. Ooh, that's a big fish, whatever it is. Giant fish. Oh. 8 pound test too.
I had a big old catfish. Did anybody see what it is?
No, I haven't seen a flinch of
them. Nah, that's a catfish. Guaranteed.
I hope you get him. Oh.
No, 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 Keith.
No, no, no. I hit something.
Yeah,
I hit him in the head.
George, you want to come pull on this for a little while?
I don't know what it is.
Ain't no redfish. Ain't no crawfish. Big ass catfish.
Wait till he gets up toward the top of the water, Keith. Keep that pole down, he's gonna rub on the bottom of the boat and cut it. No, no.
That's such a fish, bro.
Yeah.
He ain't, it ain't, the net ain't big enough, bro.
Yeah, look, look, look. That's a big old cat there.
Oh, dude. Ain't no way.
That's a huge catfish.
He ain't fitting in the net, bro.
You gotta get his head in.
But like that.
You gotta get his head
this
in.
This is a huge catfish.
If he gets...
Oh my God. You gotta get his head in the net. Got him. Don't wait. Don't pick the net up like that. You're gonna break the net. Look, look, look. Pick him up like it's. Oh my God. Look at this thing. Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Yeah.
That is a giant.
On 8 pound test.
What? On a sockeye jig. Oh my God.
Dude, we gotta take a picture
of that. Oh yeah, definitely.
Quick.
Hey bro, I'm shaking for you, man. Look at that.
My arm's burned.
Jesus Christ. Look how black he is, man. Oh my God. Dude, that is absolutely huge. Bro, that is the blackest fish I've ever seen.
When I went to grab him, I hit him on top of the head. Coop. Coop. Look at that.
Wait. Oh, I can't even get him in a frame. Oh my God.
Let me move this out of the way.
I haven't seen one that black before.
Me either. Oh my God.
What is that?
It's a big blue.
Big blue cat.
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah, he inhaled that shit.
He might as well pop that up. Stick your hand in his mouth. He gonna bite the hell out of you. That's what them boys be noodling with.
Absolutely freaking giant catfish. It don't look that big from that. Let's see if we can get somebody to hold it up, see how big it is.
We're gonna try to get a weight on this thing.
James's biggest?
38.
38 pounds. Let's see what this one is. 27 pounds. Absolutely. Big old swamp cat. This thing's huge. Look at this thing. Look how black he is, this blue cat. God, he's massive.
Got a lot of meat on this thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, they all done with filming today and fishing. James caught a catfish and a bowfin, and George caught a sockeye, and that's what Keith caught. Caught a giant old catfish on an 8-pound test on a little bitty sockeye jig. Friggin' make sure you set your drag right. That's the only reason he caught that fish. That and the great net job that Keith done did on the fish.
Don't give him no credit on the
English school. Cut him no slack. I can't believe he caught that big old giant catfish. But we done for the day. Check y'all next time. Later.